some years ago, in the middle of the first decade of the 21st century, in an unknown location, a battle known as the Soak was fought. It is commonly thought to have been initiated by an individual by the name of Mr. Storm. Research has been done by qualified investigators, and it is still unknown exactly what his motives were for beginning that war. However, it is known that Storm's main targets were two of his enemies, one known only as the Umbrella, and the other, Bruce, a successful and longtime UFC fighter. Storm had only one teammate during the Soak, whose personal identity is unknown, but referred to the public as the most skilled ninja warrior ever. The final outcome of the Soak is another factor unknown to this day. No information or insight has ever been uncovered as to what organization prevailed or who was defeated, if any team for that matter. The ending of that battle is anyone's guess.
This ends now!
This ends! This ends!
Now.
Now it is 2015, present day, and only Mr. Storm and Bruce are known to be alive. Storm's unknown teammate, the Ninja Warrior, as well as Bruce's teammate, the Umbrella, have essentially vanished from recognition and their whereabouts are completely unknown. But recently, it has been hinted from outside sources and the Soak battle buffs that the Umbrella may indeed be alive and living somewhere off the grid. But most importantly, it has been also rumored that Mr. Storm has resurfaced and has been crafting another evil plan of some sorts to plot revenge against the Umbrella, start another war, or destroy the world and everything else in his path to gain dominance over the universe. Who really knows what he is capable of?
This is Charles, reporting from the field, talking today about the reoccurrence of Mr. Storm and his evil plan. Son, what's your take on this situation?
Charlie, I'm a little scared, to be honest with you. I mean, last time we had Umbrella, this time we don't, and Mr. Storm, he might hurt us, man.
Thanks for your opinion.
Well, sir, we have no need to worry at all. We still have Bruce, who's always much...
Bruce Willis.
No, Bruce from the UFC fighter.
Oh, the UFC fighter, yes.
And he was always much stronger than Umbrella. We're fine. We've got him. That's all that matters.
Interesting.
What's your take on the situation?
I like your hat.
As we all know, power outages can be very detrimental and potentially dangerous to computers and computer data. And we all know as well that storms, and most in particular electrical storms, can cause major data loss. That stupid fool, Mr. Storm, has caused me countless unexpected blackouts and power surges that have resulted in me losing several magnificent, original pieces of coding and programming that I could have published and benefited from financially. He is recklessly dangerous and needs to be stopped! Remember to visit my website at www.ihatemrstorm.com/myoriginalgames.html to check out my work for yourself. There, you can play the newest computer game I've created. It's an awesome text-based game where you can play the role of a dungeon master on a quest to find a magic sword in the land of plentiful iron.
Bruce, the UFC fighter, has generously allowed me into his home for an interview.
Let's see what he has to say.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Charles.
So what is the UFC?
Seriously? You're an intelligent NBC news reporter, and you don't know what the UFC is? You know what? You're an idiot. Go on to the next question.
I was gonna just train harder than these guys that were the top guys, because I knew I could do that.
After the Silk, I felt that it was only natural for me to join the UFC. I've received formal training in jiu-jitsu, Russian sambo, wrestling, Thailandish Muay Thai, karate, and Japanese judo. All martial arts that are used in the mixed martial arts sport that is the UFC.
Nine weight classes. I'm good enough that I fight all of them. Strawweight, the flyweight, the bantamweight, featherweight, the lightweight, the weatherweight, the middleweight, the light heavyweight, and the heavyweight. Yeah, I dominate.
Knockout, submission, and decision. I'm so good that I win by all three ways each and every time. Oh yeah.
Fight is in progress. There are only two fighters and one referee in the ring. But when I fight, they need six referees. So that everyone can know that I win.
It must have been real tough on that battle, fighting alongside the Umbrella and all.
Battle? Been in a couple battles. Long time ago. No one's brought that up since. No, I don't want to talk about that. No.
Oh,
no,
it's fine.
That's it. I lift weights now. The tens, the eights, fives, even the threes. I don't do battles.
Yes, but on the battlefield, what was it like fighting with the Umbrella?
The Umbrella? You wanna ask me about the Umbrella?
If you wouldn't mind.
What happened that day should have never happened to no man. No, no, I will not talk about the Umbrella. The body may heal, but the mind is not always so resilient. No.
Perhaps you may know about his whereabouts.
His whereabouts?
Everyone's wondering, where is he? What does he do?
Your guess is as good as mine. I lost that man that day. I haven't seen him since.
What you're saying, you can't be asking the public to buy this.
Buy what?
That the Umbrella, he couldn't have just disappeared. It's ridiculous. You must know. All right, then. Let me ask you this. You've heard the rumors about... Yes, the rumors about Mr. Storm's reoccurrence.
Oh, yes. Again, just rumors. Just like, for some reason, they think that the Umbrella is still alive. What I'm saying is that he's dead.
He's dead?
Yes. As far as any man knows, he's been through too much water.
And what do you say to the rumors of Mr. Storm soaking the world with water again? There needs to be a hero.
There's already heroes out there. There doesn't need to be another.
You don't understand.
Heroes die every day.
The Umbrella is dead. We need another hero. The world needs a hero.
Well, maybe he isn't dead.
Doing here, man?
You know why I'm here. Mr. Storm's back, and he's gonna drown the entire world. We need you.
I don't do the soak anymore. That's not my thing.
You don't have a choice. We didn't have a choice back then. You don't have a choice.
Do you know why I wear these gloves? Why I wear this coat? That water, it hasn't evaporated since. I can't feel my face.
You won't have a face if you don't join us. Now, if you're just gonna give up, then you must at least have something you're gonna do with your life. I mean, I haven't seen you in years. What have you even done?
Unlike you, I can live in a life of peace, without hurting people.
Really?
Water, you know I love that water. That rainy weather is my favorite kind. When I drink a cup, I fill it up so much that the water spills on the floor. I'm out. I always go splashing about in my lovely neighborhood pool. Now I know you've been hearing about my evil plan, where I wipe everyone out on the face of the earth. Mr. Storm's in the house now. When I'm through, you know I'll get a lot of money. The same passionate, water loving kind of guy. And as for Bruce and the umbrella, they'll be gone like Cinderella at the night of the ball with the prince at 12 o'clock. So, hey, everybody. Thanks for hearing my little ditty about this and that. So the next time you're thirsty and such, think of water and all that stuff. But mostly think of me, Mr. Storm is back.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
This guy keeps, he's sending these storms, right? These big, you know, we've got these storms, and they're shooting down electricity, and the electricity, it shuts off my computer. And when it shuts off my computer, I can't finish my work. And that really bugs me. I mean, it really, really, really bugs
what?
Me. Now look,
no!
If you want to see
no!
my work, if you
You're
really want to see
I
my
can't.
Work that
no!
I put all this time
it,
into,
it sucks.
Go to www.ihatemrstorm.com/myoriginalgames.html. That's where I put all of my stuff that I code. But I would if he wouldn't stop destroying it, but he does. He just keeps on, he keeps on breaking my stuff, and I hate him for it, and I hate that he does it, but you can check out my games, and I uploaded one where you're this guy in Ireland, and you're looking for a sword, and it's just real fun. You can have a real good time with it. You know, you got this guy, and he's walking around, and he's like, oh, I gotta find the sword. And the sword is all matched like a Zelda thing, but it's not Zelda because you're not Zelda's name. It's all in Gaelic, this game. I learned Gaelic. I watched an online video.
You decided to face the storm without an umbrella.
Oh, shut up! I'm not afraid of you or your ego.
Big words for a man who couldn't even protect his own teammate.
Huh. Big words for a man who wears a shirt with his own name on it and swim trunks for pants. What? Not now!
That one was for umbrella. Now give me a reason why I shouldn't drench you right now.
You know, the funny thing about water is that it's everywhere. It's in the lakes. It's in the ponds. It's in the reservoirs. It's in the rain.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Prep
storm never calms. The rain never tires. You, on the other hand...
The forecast calls for rain.
Tommy, cue evil voice.
Hello. People of the world. This is Mr. Stern speaking. And it's nice to see you too. Well, I don't want to take up too much of your time. I know you all have things to do. I know you all have lives of your own and don't have time to sit around and watch me on the TV all day. But you see, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for each and every one of you. I'm coming for you. And you. And you over there. So I guess this is it. This is the end. This is the beginning of the end of everything. And I will prevail. You'll see. On the other hand, you probably won't see because you'll probably be dead. Before I put my plan into action, we will be taking calls to address any questions or concerns you may have about the end of the world, details about my plan, or how any of this will affect you or your loved ones. Thank you for calling. Jennifer, you're here.
Song. When I drink a cup, I fill it up. Don't you just love fools?
Personally, I think water's overrated.
Thank you.
what I did. I just stole the source code. But that's okay, because it's out of copyright now. And anyway, who cares, because I'm a pirate. And pirates rule the seas of the internet, which is really all we do. Mr. Storm, he's ruining it, because he's just stealing all the internet from us, and that's just not okay. And we gotta take a stand against the government, coming in with these censorship bills. We gotta just fight them, you know. So that's what I, you know, stop SOPA and stop Mr. Storm and vote Libertarian. Ron Paul for president. Thank you.